push back tonight, and I deserve my respect. Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit.
Alright guys, what is up? We are here at Shaw's Fitness. I'm with Devin. And today we're doing a diet swap challenge. Pretty much, I'm gonna try and go through Devin's whole day of eating on her diet with both of our coach Freddie constructed. So I'm doing her whole day of eating, and she's gonna be doing my whole day of eating. So pretty much, we're going meal for meal, and we're gonna see if we can handle each other's portions on each meal. So we're here at Show-Offs, and Hector is making us our meal one.
My meal one is gonna be 4 ounces of lean ground beef, a whole egg, 1 tub of spinach, and 2 of rice.
And then she's gonna have my meal one, which is 200 grams of ground beef, 2 whole eggs, 200 grams of potatoes, and half a grapefruit. So once we get into it, we're gonna see. After that, we'll keep going meal by meal, and then get a workout in and see if we can survive both. So this is meal one. This is Devin's plate, usually. And we have mine. Hold on, yo. You're the chef. And this is our chef here, Mr. Hector. And you guys make sure to follow them on Instagram.
My Instagram's I Gotta Make Question.
At CCO Grill.
There you go. And at Shaw's Fitness. Still have half a grapefruit. This is it for me.
And then you have a
cream of rice.
With a buck tooth, yeah, they could get fucked too. But keep one eye open, they sus too. Never tell them my government make any covenants. Bitches be loving it, say not to put a glove on it. Some funny shit. You must have thought I was a dummy, miss. I feed lines to feed lines just to get up in it. Tummy's quick. Yeah, you got tricks, but I got 5 more. So any game you try to play, you better know I got the high score. You better settle down, cause you not on my level now. The pros that's in my circle, they could tell the world you get around. Some niggas clowns, what's the shit about? They used to doubt, now they see a sprout and I'm out.
Suspect niggas don't come outside. You might get your wig pushed back tonight, and I deserve my respect. Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit. Suspect niggas don't come outside. You might get your wig pushed back tonight.
Alright guys, meal one is down. She was able to get it down. Of course, still hungry. And the genius behind the diet. Alright, so we're gonna wait a couple hours until meal two. Probably about 2 hours. And then we're still getting our pre-workout meal.
I don't even know what it is.
What the hell?
It's a Fit Fuel specialty.
Here at Fit Fuel Grill. Alright guys, so we'll come back for meal two. Alright guys, so meal two, I have Devin's 2 rice cakes with a tablespoon of almond butter, and Devin has my meal two, which is 180 grams of chicken, 180 grams of sweet potato, and 120 of avocado. See how long this takes.
Cause I deserve my respect, and brains don't matter, but tell me what really matters. When you pissed off at the world like you got a crazy platter, and mama always said that shit don't come on silver platter. So I gather my thoughts and made use of all these synonyms, cause I can never swallow the truth like it's cinnamon. Excuse me if I'm militant to cinnamon. In my hood, Khalifa nigga quivering like goddamn, deliver him to venom, and his liver is corrupting all his ligaments. Now he's at a standstill, so tell me if he'll live again. The fire in his heart still seem to be simmering. I take that little simmer and turn it to an adrenaline. Penicillin cannot stop the drive. He be giving them like mad fours, but fast forward. Let's get to the part where his records come forward.
Alright guys, so meal two, she got down and I'm still hungry. So meal three will be our pre-workout meal, and then after that it's gonna be our training. So we're doing shoulders today. So it is 2 o'clock right now. We're waiting on Devin to get here so we can have our pre-workout meal together, and I am fucking hungry. My stomach is literally like upset. So pre-workout meal is gonna be, I think, 4 ounces of chicken, half a cup of rice with veggies. My pre-workout meal for her is gonna be 150 grams of chicken with cream of rice, and then we're gonna be knocking out shoulders together. But she's been pretty much putting down the meals pretty easily, and of course without any hesitation I'm scarfing down hers, but just left pretty hungry So I've been trying to like drink as much water as I can, just to kind of help me out. But this just comes to show the difference in portions and how big of a toll it makes. So as soon as she gets here, we'll sit down, have that pre-workout meal. And then after that, we have the rest of the day. So we both have six meals. So we'll see how she holds up. I'm pretty sure she can get them down, but I think the last couple of meals are gonna kind of stun her a little bit. And I'm pretty sure I'm still gonna be fucking hungry throughout the rest of the day. So the difference in, I mean, of course, our meal plans is the portions, but she does have two snacks rather than full meals. And that's pretty much the big difference that I'm feeling right now is like, I'm not used to eating little snacks. I'm used to full meals. So as soon as she gets here, then we'll get into that. All right, guys, so pre-workout meal is 4 ounces of chicken, half cup of rice, and a naked juice. And for Devin, she has 150 grams of chicken, one serving of rice and grinds, cream of rice, and that's it.
So assume what you please, but you don't know me. Say what you please, but you don't know Tina.
Suspect niggas don't come outside. You might get your wig pushed back tonight. And I deserve my respect. Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit. Suspect niggas don't come outside. You might get your wig pushed back tonight.
I said I deserve my respect. Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit.
Who that mofo that came to showboat? It's cause he floats like no other. Style smooth as butter and slick like lubricant rubbers. So going in on tracks ain't a real test. The real quest is making real tracks with feelings people ain't feel yet. Desi be that suspect for subjects for all the records. Setting for all the records. I spit in a split of seconds. So you can't reckon that I wasn't checking for beats unpleasant. I eat up a track and hit your producer up for seconds. Ripping behind the face, so lace me in a lineup. The bars that I can line up could probably bump the fine up. Define what never can judge. Rappers in my blood so much.
All right. Meal three is down. Now we're about to get this one down.
Intro workout feelings. For sure, feeling all the carbs. It's a little rough in the stomach, but able to push more weight than usual, and we're somehow, somewhat keeping up with the boys. So it's going good.
So, my prediction is that Devin doesn't make it past the post-workout meal, which is 200 grams of rice, 180 of fish, and a naked drink. And if she doesn't, then we can swap back to our normal diets.
So, if Richard's lucky, then she doesn't make it. He's the only one who's really suffering is him.
So, fingers crossed she doesn't make it.
She crazy, but I never knew it. Restraining order, my lawyer is Jewish. She said, Lil Moon, what's on your tag? I do not brag, but this is Gucci. This is way silly, down. Let's go, let's go. Hey, let's go. Cut throat, cut throat. Quick shit like Taekwondo. Nigga, watch your tone. And Geeko, she gone. I've been in my zone. Planning on you. What the fuck you on?
Alrighty, guys, so that is our workout. Now we're on to our post workout meal. You wanna have it in front of you?
Yeah,
alrighty guys, so here it is. Devin has decided to tap so I can go back to my regular post-workout meal, and Devin's gonna sit this meal out because she's still full. So thank you again for watching. This just comes to show, you know, the difference in portion control from, you know, Devin to me. She held the first couple meals down pretty well, but we all kind of need the Freddie called it, the middle of the day was gonna be the harder part after meal three. And that was within, you know, from, I get my first three meals in usually between 9 to 2, and it's, you know, about to be 5 o'clock right now, already to our post-workout meal, which is meal four, and we would've still had two more meals to go. So, thank you again for watching. Be sure to follow Devin with her tag right here.
And I got a big question.
And then we got our chef here at Fifth Yo Grill.
Fifth Yo Grill, pass on.
And then of course, both of our coach, Team Freddy underscore 8, and Shaw's Fitness as well. So, thanks again guys. Be sure to like the video, comment anything else that you guys wanna see content-wise, anyone else that you guys wanna see featured, and subscribe. Thanks again guys.
Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit. Today I die, I be puffin' live. Fuck the world, fucking dry. Tell them government spies, I won't cover my eyes. Won't cower, won't move, cause I don't move like a coward. Knowledge is power, and the flower of life is ours. Get as high as ours, maybe you can see the towers. Sky with your dirty mind, and maybe you unleash the power. We all got the potential in our body and soul. Probably you know I found my eyes right through the pencil. Started body and flows, but fuck that. This being a preview of Prometheus with pop retrieval. I hold it legal like I'm copping, so weasels to squeal. This one for my people. Headed to the top, no riddle. Thinking of evil, but see no evil. Just because I ain't asked to be this good, they just made me better. They told me cheese at the camps and it made me cheddar. And the green only made me clever. See, God made three bigs, two pots, but he only made one ever. The error, error, error.
Niggas don't come outside. You might get your wig pushed back tonight. Said I deserve my respect. Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit. Suspect niggas don't come outside. You might get your wig pushed back tonight. Said I deserve my respect. Brains don't matter if your wig gets split on some third eye shit.